Hail, adventurer! An oppressive golem of sorcery runs rampant! I have penned a campaign in which thee, a brave paladin, taketh on this fearsome foe.
Ignatius, if you need me to destroy a Fizcobot, just tell me where it is.
Indeed! All will reveal it when thee hath gained the proper XP. Henceforth, thou art a warrior of level one.
Are you Toby?
Did Ignatius send you? Look, I just wanted some me time, okay?
I'm supposed to protect you from goblins.
There's no goblins here.
Oh, shit, goblins!
Guess that means I have to go back to Fargardia. I never get to work on my dance moves in private.
Excellent work, Warrior. For that encounter, 700 XP! Level up! You know, at level 2, thou remindeth me of the babe.
Loving this campaign, Ignatius.
I knew you would! Now, the second task. There is one ring I very much desire. This elusive ring is only carried at a particular merchant near downtown. Thy ring is called Especious, and it should look stunning on mine hairy paws. Tally-ho!
One ring named Specious. Hey, Ignatius, do you know what the word plagiarism means?
Just find the damned ring! Perfect gold band. surprisingly heavy.
Sorry, my kingliness. I don't see anything precious here. Hey, that OD is wearing the ring!
Don't let that goblin flee with my ring! Oh, the goblin army hides him! Hurry, the ring goblin heads to the water!
That vaguely resembles a wolf.
Righto! Carry on, brave adventurer!
Hey, Margaret. Can I take Boo Boo for a walk? I need to prove something to a friend.
Sure, but watch out. There might be some Fisco bots snooping around the rail stop next door.
Perfect. Hey, Boo Boo. Let's show Ignatius our dreamy bond. You remember this old kitty launcher, don't you? Hey, Ignatius. I'm about to get my warg on.
a warg and a magical warp. Defeat the other warlocks and let XP rain upon you both.
Hey, buddy. See you in hell. That's a lot of Fishco, guys. I'd be a lucky ball boy. Attaboy! Go get it! Ben! Who got that kid? Who did? Who got it?
My experience.
King Ignatius hath defeated
Welcome
another campaign.
Adventurer.
The final test of courage approacheth, and we have prepared thine army.
I get my own army now? Awesome.
Verily. Presenting Siegfried the Great.
Don't worry, he upgrades.
This is great.
Thank you, kind sir. Now, with thine army of Siegfrieds, thou shalt liberate Fargarthia! Travel to yon battlefield. Thine Siegfried army awaits!
You fought without honor.
What am I supposed to do?
Thou shalt fight the goblin army across yonder bridges. But this is just a ruse to lure out the king of the warlocks. Save thine power for his arrival. If thee smites the king, the kingdom's riches shall be yours. But first, prepare thine troops, Captain!
Captain? Level 9? Ignatius, I'm honored!
I might have read my own guide incorrectly. Let me see here. That's better. Now, prepare those troops! Place thine Siegfrieds wherever thou thinkst prudent.
Siegfried. So great.
I'm tired.
Sorry.
Scenarios for such a high-level character.
That's okay. I'm gonna retire while I'm on top.
As they wish. Take Siegfried as a token of Fargarthian thanks. Perchance someday he too will live up to his title.
Hail, Sir Captain and Commander, level 99.
Hardcore?
Hardcore!
hardcore, hardcore.
What's that? You want me to hit the
hardcore? Hardcore. Walter would be proud of you.
You clearly come to the right.
Stand there, let's do business.
Make your enemies your friends. Poison them with a.
Now stay in one piece. I don't have too many other customers.
I'm using the boat engines to give our vats a little extra boost. But I could use some more surplus overcharge to keep the engines going. I called your buddy Sam for help. He's got a lead on some big barrels full of overcharge.
That's right. I marked the locations of some trucks on your map. Get there and I'll give you further instructions.
Take that away from you.
Visco installed tracking devices on all the overcharge barrels. I can give you a rough idea where they are. Find the barrels, then carry them to the trunk and toss them in the back. Once it's full, I'll do the rest. Of the barrel on your map. Tracking skills are unmatched. Okay, moving on. for another barrel. Somewhere close by. Just toss the barrel in the back of the truck. Nice throw! You're not getting tired, are you? No. to carry the barrow back to the truck.
You found contained a shipping manifest. This is our key to some hard evidence. The shipment was scattered around the harbor. Each crate should be marked as a biohazard. Take the contents of those crates to the next dead drop.
Okay, Mr. Mysterious. Hey, where's my spy music? My own personal deep throat said I gotta look for more Fizco secrets in the harbor.
I'm in the mood to kill someone.
Gear? Was this some top secret Visco trust building retreat or something?
Quest. The adventure gear might have DNA on it that can be linked back to Fisco research scientists. We're very close to cracking the case. I'll contact you again with further instructions.
more piece of evidence to make sure this will all hold up in court, head to the Sunset Water Treatment Plant. We believe the mainframe computer at the plant may still contain some incriminating data about Fizco. The power at the plant is down. You'll have to clean it up and get it running again to access the computers. Good luck and Godspeed.
Drive backup. Commence. Exterminate. Damage inflicted.
Thank you. resume previous action stored in queue. Action number one. Find all related data on Fisco Extremophile Research and Development. Action number two. Delete all Extremophile data.
What? Don't delete! No, no, no delete data!
Action number three. Self-destruct.
Nice job, Patsy. You did all the cleanup our automated system couldn't handle. You found all our secrets and in the process, destroyed all the evidence. Bravo!
Son of...
Now the secrets die.